Today we will talk about Heihachi Mishima and how he came back. As you all know, Mr. Harada had said that Heihachi Mishima is dead in Tekken 7 story. In this map, we are shown that many groups are reaching a place which does not have a new group. After this map, this man has been shown, I think he is Heihachi's brother, or his clone, because the only person shown in Tekken 8 is young and has black hair. While Tekken 7 is in A, he has an old man and his hair is also white. The new group which was not in the map is this one, which is called Tekken Monks. What is shown on this statue is a Heihachi Mishima because his hair is white. As I said in the beginning, the Heihachi Mishima we were shown is young and is that brother or clone. This is his students and know how to do magic. In my opinion, a Heihachi Mishima transformation is happening here in the last fight in Tekken 7. There was no statue in Volcano. Now this guy is coming from here. This is not Volcano. Why am I calling him Heihachi Mishima's brother? If you look at it, there is a mark on his chest, which is not on the chest of a Heihachi Mishima in Tekken. The mark on its chest is the shadow mark in Reina's rage art. So in my opinion, is Reina Heihachi Mishima is not a daughter. She is the daughter of Heihachi Mishima brothers. You should look closely. This Heihachi Mishima is old in Tekken 7. When Kazuya killed Heihachi Mishima in Tekken 7, there was no cloth on the left shoulder. If you look at it, there is a mark on his chest, which is not on the chest of a Heihachi Mishima in Tekken 7. And the Heihachi Mishima of Tekken 8 is not a cloth on right shoulder. And it doesn't have that new Heihachi Mishima Tekken 8 new logo on its clothes. when Heihachi Mishima threw into the volcano. Since then, Kazuya started transforming. Jin, Kazama is also transformed. Jun Kazama is also transformed. Jinpachi Mishima is also transformed. Kazumi Mishima is also transformed. Is it time to turn transform? Heihachi Mishima. Remember 10 months ago, I said that Heihachi Mishima would come to Tekken 8.